bed thing all over again.
Okay, sure.
I can do that. I can do that. Oh. It worked that time. I'm just gonna use the facilities over here.
Oh, those facilities.
Yes, the shower. Oh. Alright, I'm good with it. I haven't used them in a while, but you know what? That's fine. I don't judge. Oh! And you got that little guy always with you, man. He's something else. Little chest.
Oh, I think my energy storage unit charged.
It's
okay.
Green. Oh, it's green.
Yeah. So this is going to, I'm hoping, power my refinery.
Refinery?
So that'll be, so say like here is a refinery, and we'll connect that with some cable.
In one block.
Which one of these is power? I don't know.
They all look pretty high amperage.
Wrench.
They're not connecting.
Maybe it has to go on the top.
Oh, that's likely. You can't wrench your way out of that one.
Okay. So, I need to pump something into this.
Oil. Oh, no, wait. Refinery battery slot. Oh, you got power, though.
Yeah,
you got a power
source. Okay, you're right. I think we need to put oil in here. Shoot, we have to get oil. I don't have any oil. Do you have oil?
There's plenty of oil in my mining reserves, if you would care to.
Really?
Yes. Oh, yes. There's an abundance of said substance.
Oh, wait. But is it just, like, loose?
Yes.
Okay, I need to figure out a way to pump it up. I can't just, like, you know, carry it in my hands.
Oh. I thought you were a magical man, so I just kind of assumed.
I don't remember how we're supposed to get oil.
Oil to our facilities?
Yeah.
That was kind of an oversight on your part.
Wait, I know. I'll just use a portable tank and buckets. Oh, this will be easy. Okay.
Easy peasy.
Do I have a portable tank? I think I used them. Let me just make one. Pretty sure, yeah. Tank.
You've got so many things you've got to make and craft and just hold.
Oh, it's just copper and glass? I can do that.
Let me see. Let me find some oil. I believe there's oil right down here. I'm not sure if it's oil. That stuff that makes you kind of drunk and loopy. I don't think that's oil, is it? It's like dirty water. Not entirely sure.
Wait, I thought I had glass.
You had glass?
It's probably all the way over at my other facility.
Oh, yes. You have a lot of facilities, you know. You're the facilitator, if you will. You got quite the title.
Okay, here we go. Portable tank. Yes. Should we upgrade it to a hardened portable tank? I think we can. Oh, Invar? Do I have? I can make more Invar.
Oh, good. This is behind the wall. I'm building a wall.
Right. Invar, where'd you go? I'm out of Invar? Ugh. No.
No. Let it not be so.
It can't be.
Just riddle me that.
Jack. I am! Oh, I gotta make Invar. Okay, how do I make Invar? I forget.
Well, nobody can help you now. You're too far gone.
Iron and ferrous. Oh, I can do that. Oh!
You go from moments of despair to absolute success. It's very a roller coaster.
Yeah, I'm running out of inventory space. Okay.
Well, just fix it.
Why did I get shorted one? Who cares?
This cow's bouncing. He's bouncing. I need a shovel. My gosh. Look at that. thought I'd run out of a shovel. Oh, I've got a little bit one of them shovels.
Okay. I believe I can now upgrade to my hardened portable tank. What?
Oh, that cow died. Oh, he died. Maybe we just won't speak of that. That's not deplorable at all. Oh, that cow just instantly.
Enderium.
Oh, hello?
Do I have Enderium? Is that what came out of my... You know, there's like a bunch of like Endermen or something died in my furnace. I'm not sure exactly what happened to that.
I'm not... No, I don't know what you're speaking about.
Oh, no, that's a block of solid Ender. I don't even know what I can do with that. Apparently nothing. I put it on a shelf. I have no idea.
You put it on a shelf. It's just a display item.
Yeah. Okay, so I think I have a bucket.
It's kinda...
Okay, I'm ready to get to that oil.
Alright, well, I'm in my, just a little bit of a project I have going on here, just something in the works. But just don't mind the construction. It's a work in progress.
I might put my minions to work again on my way. I'm gonna head down. And
my mining area, I think that's oil down there, but you know, I could be wrong. But there's plenty. There was plenty of oil. I'm sure. I know of a couple spots that have oil down there. It's a little. It's pretty slick, slimy.
Okay, I'm coming over.
Just a little unexpected. I'm not ready for visitors.
I'm not sure what kind of stuff you got going on right here, but I find it a little disturbing.
Hey, tell your thing to stop gobbling up on my stuff.
See, he's just happy.
He's just a friendly little fellow. Okay, you are looking for the goods.
Oh, wait, let me start my minions.
Just choose an area that's kind of he's out here. Just some of those guys. Oh, your block guy your little luggage doodah is following you. He's like, hey, wait for me! Oh. There's a slimy somewhere, I can hear him slopping around.
You like that, don't you?
It's like slopping, you know. Slippity slop.
Okay. Oh. Minions. Oops, no.
Oh, that's a pipe.
Minions, come here.
Are you out of minion juice?
Oh, there they are. Okay.
I don't see them yet. Huh. They've disappeared on,
Dig mine shaft.
Hello? Oh, there they are. There's one down here. He's just minding his own business. He's a friendly fellow. Just taking a little walk somewhere. Oh, they're digging.
Okay, so now where's this oil?
Well, you know, I do have some investors that... Oh, there's a zombie over there. I figured that would happen. Slasher. Click. All right, down here. Got that slasher back out again. Slasher 2016. Okay, is this oil? I don't think it is.
I think that's poison.
Yeah, it's a little bit. If you just dip your finger in it, it's a little bit sensational.
Because oil doesn't do that.
Yeah. Okay, I think there's oil down here.
Here, if I can't scoop it up with a bucket either. I think because I can't get to the source. That's not oil.
I went okay down here. I have creepy areas just like you. You might not have known about. All right, is this oil right here?
Oh, I looked. I think so.
Your chest got a little bit poisoned. He's a little bit distraught.
Oh wait, so it's poison. Well, here, let me just scoop it up. No, that was more poison. That was poison water.
Okay. Well, let me go deeper into my mining reserves here. We come down here. This is quite nice down here. Oh, it's diamonds down here. Just so happens I needed those.
It's a lot of water.
Yeah,
more
well, these,
water.
These parts, you know, they just happen to... Oh. And there's the healing stuff. You can take a dip in that. That's good stuff. Oil. Let's see. You want some oil. You want to strike it rich. I don't know if there's oil down this far. That's kind of a problem. I do apologize for the inconvenience.
What?
Just a minute, I'm getting some more riches.
You know, I don't have all day.
Oh, I'm going to fall in the lava. All right, okay, over here. Maybe. Is that oil? No, that's more water.
Yeah, it's nothing but water around here.
Well, just maybe we need to go back up. There's... All right, let's go back up then. You're right, a bat is a good idea. How do you think of these things? Pretty bright. Oh!
Is there oil, like,
I know there's some on the surface.
I'm really freaking out this Mr. Chesty here.
I'm going back up. I don't know where you went.
I'm up. I went up. I'm a bat.
Okay.
I mean, where? But then I turned.
I'm unsure where you went.
I'm by the poison thing that we were hoping was oil.
Oh, you're still down here. Okay. I don't remember what I've explored over here. There might be something over here. I think we need to go up more. There was.
Whoa!
Like...
I just made. Nothing happened.
Oh, you made a big hole. Ooh!
That's right, you probably don't want to fly in that.
Excuse me. Just a little bit of pain. Maybe
go up. I'm gonna look for it outside. I think that's easier than in a mine shaft. Like, I should be able to find it, like, stuck on a light.
Watch the guard over here, but you can exit the meaties. You know, facilities.
Where?
Over around the corner.
Over here by the guard?
Yeah. Just be careful.
Yeah, another stray sheep. I keep running into lights and I get stuck. Okay.
At the straight edge, you can kind of... Over here, you can kind of...
Okay. Let's look on the map. I got a big map here.
There's oil. Here's oil back here.
Wait, where? Okay. Hold on. Where are you at?
I'm behind, kind of... Behind, I can see the rocket, like, come that direction. I don't know where you went, you kind of disappeared. I'm up at the rocket.
I am too.
Hello? Oh, I saw you. You sneaky man. Alright, over here. There's oil.
Where?
Right here. Is this not oil? Maybe it's not.
I think that's another poison pool.
Okay, well, I'm not gonna test.
Well, wait, theory. Here, let me just fill it up with a bucket, then I can say for sure. Oh, no, that's sludge. Apparently.
Well, okay, there's another black spot on the map I'm seeing. It's over here. Sludge? In the world. This is probably sludge as well.
Man, do I have to make oil from sludge? Yeah, for sure. That's like this goopy brown stuff.
That's a thing. Oh.
More sludge.
That bat just scooped up some sludge. I don't see... There's a black spot way over here. Is it going to be raw oil? Or you think sludge is a thing?
I don't see a way to make oil.
Oh, so we're... I need to have a bucket on me. It's something I should be doing.
Oh. Excuse me.
Hello? Oh.
I muted because I was sneezing.
Makes sense. Makes good sense.
I think I unmuted. Okay.
I came up to another pool, but I need to have a bucket with me. It's kind of a problem.
I found, I think what is oil. Where did that go? Crap.
I have no idea where...
I'm gonna go south.
Oh, here you are. Hello. Hello, sir. Following? Yeah, this is where I was. Over there is... Oh, you're kind of going this way. Oh, there's a ravine here.
Okay, I gotta turn right a little bit. Well, that guy's a Mr. T-Head.
Oh!
Okay,
how low.
Oh, you... Nope!
Oh!
You got it, didn't you?
I'm on half a heart. How did I get down to a half a heart? Zombie hurt. He hurted at me.
She reminded me that I was hungry.
He bat munching on meat.
Oh, wait. Okay, so there's some oil over here, maybe.
I don't know where you went. I'm going home. I'm lost. I'm scared.
Yeah, oil.
Oh.
Tell me that you're oil. You're black, whatever you are.
Well.
And there's a spider trying to get me. But I have a certain George Bush with me.
Oh, I mean, that's... Yeah, that's pretty good. I'm not going to doubt the George Bush.
He takes out creepers in one blow.
Oh. Oh. One blow. I see.
Okay, so that has got to be... Oh! That's not oil either? What the hell is this? It's more poison water or something.
Poison.
It's just like black water. What the hell?
Is oil... maybe oil's in certain...
Like I pick it up with a bucket and it just says it's water.
Yeah, I noticed that. You can't pick up certain things.
Sure that was gotta be oil, right?
Is oil something you can't pick up? And is it something you... It's only in certain biomes, maybe? That'd be pretty wonderful.
I just don't know... Yeah, only... Is this like a glitch we're running into? Like, because we got rid of villages? Did we get rid of oil, too, by mistake?
That's not a great thing, whoever did that.
I mean, we absolutely need some oil to...
Oh, I have all this.
Do we need to cheat some oil in? I don't know what to do here.
That may have to happen. Oil is kind of a problem.
Because that was oil. It's like it's broken. It turns into water when you pick it up. It shouldn't do that.
Let me go over here and see if there's any oil spots. Because some of these biomes don't have any black goop. Yeah, we might.
Because it's my understanding that there's no pump left. Like that's what you used to use. You could pump out. Oh wait, there's something called an oil fabricator. All right, I'm just gonna make that. I'll make my own goddamn oil.
Well. Just start making your own manufacturing. Oh, this is orange stuff. Yummy. It's orange water. What is that hat skeleton? Are you nuts, man? Oh, that skeleton's shooting me. I forgot they do that. Who knew? Ooh, okay. Creeper.
So I have to make an oil fabricator. I need TNT for that. Oh, do I have the stuff to make that?
According to the ordinance, you should not have any TNT. But, I mean, we haven't done an inspection in a while, so you may have TNT. We don't know about.
Well, I need to make plastic. That's right, I need rubber.
Taught. Environmentally conscious. Plastic.
Got too much crap.
I see you in there. You're just absolutely doing weird stuff. You left your blinds open, you know. I can kind of just watch you.
It's just, there's some animals out there, that's all.
Yeah, just watch you rubbing, you know. I like how you go through the chest there. It's pretty interesting.
Actually, I can hang some more brains up to dry.
Oh, and what do you do with those? You can eat them?
Yeah.
Oh, I got some down in the butcher shop here. I don't have a... It's all official butcher shop, you know. I just cleanly...
I haven't tried any yet.
why don't you give a chew on some of those. See what you think.
I seem to have lost any... Hunger.
Oh, I've been losing hunger like no tomorrow. Maybe being a bat is not a good idea. All the time. It's quite small.
Okay, so let's try to cook some of this rubber up and see what I get.
Oh, it's time to do some farming again. Farmer Meaty here, reporting. Loop.
R. Rubber.
Rubber be my rubber.
I've got some rich slag. Yeah, that's right.
Rich slag.
Yeah.
That's not something I'll be putting in my kitchen.
No, I'm afraid you would not want to put that in your mouth, I don't think. That's not what it's for.
Oh.
I don't know what it is for, but it's definitely not for
That's the stuff you hung and tried to cook it, and it's not food.
No. Raw slag is not from that. It's like from mining stuff.
Mining and digging and blah 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 blah. It's just mining. Ooh, we got lots of available.
What else can I do here?
I cannot believe I don't have any carrots. No carrots.
Oh, I need more obsidian. I think I ground it all up. Crap.
Just grounded.
Oh, no, I do have some. Never mind, I have some.
This chicken has a... Oh, I might have to kill you, chicken. You have a troll face. Oh. I did not know this existed. Oh, I thought there was a pig in the sheep pen infesting, but the sheep is wearing a pig hat. Well, you must reproduce, sir. You're one of a kind. Come on, reproduce.
Well, how much TNT should I make?
Just make quite a lot. These sheep are getting a little crowded.
A lot. Well, that was a surprising answer.
What? Sorry.
For making lots of TNT, that was not what I expected you to say. Make lots.
No, I was talking about the sheep.
Oh, well, the too sheep. Late.
But I may have been using code words to talk about TNT in such a way. So yes, you know, just take that however you want.
Okay.
You know? Ooh, I got me some eggs. I got me some eggs, I do, so I can make some sweet treats.
Nice.
You might appreciate something like that. Oh, I opened the fence gate. You chickens. The cows are getting a little crowded as well. I think we might have to expand this farm somehow. I'm not entirely sure how it's gonna work, but yeah, that's not gonna work. A little bit deplorable out here, but nobody's looking, so that's fine.
I'm just using tons of energy.
Well, I'm sure your electric bill reflects that. I'm sure it's something you're paying a pretty penny for that electricity.
Yeah, you're probably right.
But solar, you know, you got solar up there, that's probably something beneficial.
Do I have steel in my... Okay.
Hello, this is a nice house you have here until you step into the shaggy area. I mean...
Wait, that is beautiful. I don't even know... This is where you come after you do a few of the drugs.
Oh, yeah. Speaking of which, I need to... I mean, this is something... Yeah, this is pretty... Did you get this, like, somebody lay this on the street or something? You just pick it up, they're throwing it out?
That's possible. It's certainly possible.
I mean, yeah, that's something I wouldn't... That's probably asbestos in it and all that stuff. Ooh! Give me those eggs, chickens.
Okay, steel.
Get away from the door. You guys are not allowed.
I don't have colds.
You don't have a lot of things, I've noticed. You're just... You're not very well prepared.
No.
Oh.
I take offense.
Well, that's what people do these days.
Oh, man, those zombie brains dry fast, so it's already done.
Did you eat those ones you made before?
Oh, I'm not getting hungry for some reason. I don't know why.
Hmm. Sounds suspicious.
I would agree.
I might have typed a command.
I think it's just that I ate recently, that's all.
Okay. Oh, there's a bunch of stuff in my basement. Because I forgot to lit it up.
I got the gold.
You stupid skeleton. The slasher is not doing me proud today. I'm not using it.
You know, someday you're going to have to try old George Bush on for size.
Well, sometimes I like to take zombies to the face.
Glass. I don't have glass. All the godforsaken.
You know what, you and your glass, you and your stuff, I just don't know. Oh, I need to borrow your thingamabob. Oh, there's a creeper! Oh, you know what, come up here, creeper, that's good. Just blow some of this up. Come on up here. Oh, that blew up two blocks. You're useless. Oh, that's...
He's weak creeper, come on.
Yeah, I mean, this is unheard of. Actually, I kind of want to leave a dark area so I can come mine for stuff, like bows and... Spider eyes, I like me some spider eyes. They are delish.